glad you guys are hanging out with us tonight. This is good. We just sat next to an old guy named Frank. Said he drove an M4 Sherman tank. He served in World War II, and at 94, he's still fighting for the red, white, and blue. 13th Division and his best friend Ty, a closet of ragamuffins with the courage to fight, a band of brothers who would live and die. You see, God bless America, that was a lullaby. He said we fought for each other, stayed the course to win, pledged allegiance to country and kin. Through the perilous fight, the rocket's red glare to see a new day became our only prayer. Got pulled by in a baseball game. Neighbors who drive by smile and wave. It's a handshake. You can trust in a beautiful four pickup truck. It's a country church. Shout amen and a flag in every yard time and again. It's the land of the free. Land of the brave because of men like Franklin. Said, son, tell me, what do you do? I guess I write songs about people like you. He smiled and laughed, said, I'm a simple man. 62 years with Mary Lou, and we're still holding hands. 4 children, 9 grandkids, I love so dear. My first grandbaby, well, she's almost here. You see, life's not that complicated. That's something that this new U.S. of A. has created. He said, work hard every day, love your family and the Lord. Be kind to everyone, cause we're all in a war. I said, man, it's true. My freedom's been shouldered by heroes like you. It's traveled by in a baseball game. Neighbors who drive by smile and wave. It's a handshake. You can trust in a beautiful four-wheel truck. It's a country church. Shout amen and a flag in every yard time and again. It's the land of the free. Land of the brave because of men like Franklin Henry Grace. Oh, I love that part. Landed in Seattle, I stood, I shook his hand. We walked off the plane, I got to see his family and friends there. You see, Frank was smiling louder than the Army marching band. Because Franklin Henry Grace is a very blessed man. And it's apple pie and a baseball game. Neighbors who drive by and smile and wave. It's a handshake. You can trust in a beautiful Ford pickup truck. It's a country church. Shout amen and a flag in every yard time and again. It's the land of the free. Land of the brave because of men like Franklin Henry Green. Is everything gonna be all right, rock and roll? Oh, you see, no. Everything gonna be all right, rock and roll. Rock and roll. my prayer for us this evening. Let's see if I can sing. Lay your weary head down right by. Lay your weary head down. Lay your weary head down, rock it by, rock it by, rock it by. So Father, we say thanks for the rest that we can find in you, that we can lay our weary soul. We can lay it down at your feet, and you will be faithful to hold us close, to draw us near. We love you. We're really glad for this night. It is providence that has brought us here. This canopy of your sovereignty. You are good. And so God, help us as we enter into this place of figuring out what true blessing is, what true favor is. And we just say thanks and we love you. Amen. Well, here's what we're going to do. They did a good job, didn't they? Why don't you tell them that?